it was a student newspaper that was very serious about doing some really good writing.
The Traveler totally shaped who I was and who I am.
We competed just like everyone else, and we scooped a lot of real newspapers.
The Traveler does commit real journalism every day.
People know whoever follows me, whoever follows the next guy, that this is what is expected from you.
I really have ink in my blood. I got printer's ink in my blood. I'm pretty proud of that.